Guten Morgen, hallo.
Guten Morgen.
Guten Morgen.
Guten Morgen.
Guten Morgen. Hello guys, hello. We are in Germany in
Köln am Rhein.
Köln am Rhein. And this is our hotel room. It's a little mess here.
It's a tiny. let's go explore.
Let's go.
We don't
let's
have
go.
Time. Let's go.
So guys, we are somewhere in Köln am Rhein. And it's raining, yeah. And Eric has very smart app. It's called Trip Advisor.
Everybody has that, but only Lady Domisha didn't know what is this.
I didn't know it. You know, technique. It's not for me. I'm girl, so it's normal.
So let's go. So 1 minute to go.
One minute. Okay, so we are in some restaurant which Trip Advisor.
Without English.
Without English.
Speisekarte.
So it's not in English. So.
So we ordered.
We ordered.
Heiseknoblauchwurst.
And their their kotlet.
Kotlet.
Their kotlet.
And kartoffel za.
And we have Germany beer. So taste it.
Another vlog.
Taste it.
Okay, cheers.
Cheers. Is it good?
Yeah. Natuurlijk.
Okay guys, what do you think? Which one is from who? This is Domisha's or this is Domisha's?
Which one is yours?
It's not in English, this menu, so I have this one. And Eric has
salad.
Some salad with fish. And I have this big kotlet. Ah, this is Köln.
We are going to Chocolate Museum. I found it on TripAdvisor, you know, Chocolate Museum. And after that we have to see this dome. You can see these two towers. So there is dome.
My friends, I was just wondering, what is so special about this city, Köln, Cologne? I was wondering, and then I was walking on the bridge.
And look at that.
Wow, guys, this is so crazy.
This is so beautiful here. Wow.
Here is Museum of Chocolate, Lindor.
I don't know if this is it or that.
I don't know. Maybe this building, because there is a lot of people. So let's go, let's taste some chocolate here. We just came here and here is some summer festival. Look here. Some theater. This is national food of Germany.
Bratwurst.
Some sausage.
Bratwurst.
And here is some Olympic museum.
But we want chocolate.
But we want to visit Chocolate Museum. So guys, we are here and we've got chocolate.
It was a little bit expensive, 10 euro for one person, but we got one chocolate.
Maybe with music, this museum. So guys, look at this. This is Michael Jackson. This is Snoop Dogg. This is, I don't know. And
Auschwitz.
Look guys, this is Czech.
This is Czech chocolate.
Czech chocolate.
It's healthy. Now I learned that chocolate is healthy.
Yes.
You need more chocolate.
More chocolate. you.
Okay.
Look, guys.
I got it.
We had to, because if you are in chocolate museum, you want to eat it, but we have to buy some. We bought special chocolate with pistachia and mandelsticken. You see?
Mm-hmm.
Another chocolate is
with
peppermints. Okay, you see? Just
yes.
This, or what is this? Another, the caramel and brownie.
Wow.
And the last one, with Tennessee whiskey, honey, Jack Daniels. Okay, so what we gonna try now?
Now?
Oh. Huh? Oh my God! Look at that.
Wow.
One for me, and one for you. No. This is so awesome. So where is it? I don't know. Where is the dome or cathedral?
Oh my God.
Oh.
Wow. Wow, guys. This is so awesome building.
So this is it. This is dome, I think. Yes, dome. Oh my God. It's like in Prague, you know, but I think it's a little bit bigger here. Oh yeah.
This is awesome. No?
It's like in Prague, you know, but
bigger.
You think it's bigger?
I think that this is
bigger. I don't know. Yeah, maybe yes. It's very similar to Prague's one.
Oh my gosh, here is donuts. We were
Dunkin' Donuts.
Yeah, Dunkin' Donuts. We were in
Miami,
USA, and we love it. So, wow, let's go for one donut. Coffee and donut. Show me, what do you have? Ice coffee and some sprinkle, and I have this beautiful pink donuts here, and here is another Boston cream. Guys, look at this beautiful view here, and this is awesome. Ta-da! Okay guys, so thank you so much for watching. Hit the like button for us. We will see you tomorrow on Eric's vlog. And yesterday's vlog is in description below. So watch it. Watch our first day on Euro trip. And tomorrow we'll see you on Eric's vlog. Don't forget that life is better with smile. And don't forget that we love you. Bye!
Ich habe meine Hausaufgaben gemacht! It's the only sentence I know in Germany.
And what did you say?
I said that I don't know in English.